unfortunately, if he doesn't change his ways.
I know one person that's in jail, that's my brother. He's been in a prison.
I try to do everything in my willpower to keep my boys from going there. And now they end up in a place where I'm trying to keep them from. That's really a hurt feeling for a mother. If CQ doesn't change, only two steps left, jail or dig it.
If an enemy gets in my face, I probably would fight. There's nothing to be afraid of.
Here at the bank. Let's go. All right, we're going to go in here.